Let's see here. Can I learn? Yes, I can. That is pretty much the only thing I really like from Knight's skill set. You can break a lot of things with a Knight, but I really don't care that much. And you can also equip a bunch of things if you have the right stuff on with the Knight. Or other classes, I suppose. Anyway, that is good for me. We'll go ahead and put Weapon Guard on. And you do not have quite enough yet. By the way, what level knight are you? You're level 2 knight. So I think I should be able to change your job to something else that suits me, like a monk. Monks do not need to have weapons because they use their fists. So we pretty much got a perfect outfit here. I can't wear any kind of headgear with this monk right now. So it doesn't really matter, but as a monk stands, he's pretty well off. Anyway, let's see here. Is there anything archery that I want to learn? We could learn charge. Don't really care about those. Also don't care. Don't care. I'll go for charge. That way we can at least do a little bit more damage with our archers. Perfect. Now, I should be able to fit out the last of our knights with the rest of his armor. Alright, and we didn't use any potions that battle, but we never restocked before, so at the very least I can get those. Fantastic. I would like to start getting these. I believe archers can actually use these. Yes, they can. But they can only use them while they're using a bowgun, so I'm only going to grab 3 of these for the moment. And that is mainly because I am going to be switching those archers over to knights eventually in the future. So I don't want to get too many shields that I don't need at the moment. That is not what I wanted. And that should be it for that. Now I would like to have you try to learn something... Whoops. Out of the monk set. Eh, he can't learn anything. Well then. HP restore would be a pretty nice one, but that only works when you're terminal. So, not the best thing in the world. Counter is pretty cool, but it only works, I believe, while you are using physical weapons, or possibly only when you're using your hands. I can't recall. Martial arts is cool so that you can use monk abilities on other character jobs, but in the end, it's not that great because you need to be barehanded and you don't get the boosts that you get from being a monk, so the abilities are pretty crappy. Move HP up would be a pretty cool one, but I'm not going to worry about that. Mainly, I want Wave Fist and Earth Slash. Those are some of the biggest awesome things that you can get. There are some really nice ones down here, like this Revive here. As well as this chakra here, which is pretty nice to have. I think stigma magic is pretty good too. Yes, it is. Monks are pretty nice. In any case, I can't do anything with him currently. Fox is now almost at 100 hit points, which makes him a pretty big badass compared to the rest of our guys. Alright. I think I'm actually just gonna go for it right now. I'm pretty sure we're going to get enough money in the upcoming battles that it won't matter and we'll be able to gain what we need. I'm gonna go ahead and put Tabitha out so that she doesn't get left out of the main battles. And welcome to Swiggy Woods. What rotten luck, meeting monsters in a place like this. Don't gripe, Algus. It's better than guarding a castle. This is a matter of life and death. How can you say that? Enough. Here they come. Now, Algus may have been a target that we couldn't allow to die before, but right now, it doesn't matter if he dies, so I won't be caring too much about them. We do have a few new things here to worry about. We have a bomb, which has the ability to bite and self-destruct. If they self-destruct, it is pretty much like a fire spell over a fairly wide area. I think it does more, like, explosion damage. I'm not sure if those are different, but it does do some serious damage. And then we also have the Black Goblin here, which has a Tackle and a Turn Punch. Turn Punch is a monk move and allows them to hit on all sides of them at once because they'll be doing a spinning punch. Let's see here. I'm gonna go after Delita. Sweet. Got ourselves a job level. And here's the kind of awesome punching that we can do now. Lots of damage. We will probably be more than safe to get through here with that kind of damage. I don't know if I'm going to be able to hit Algus here because he's at that depth 1 and also 1 height, so that means he's kind of like at a 2 or a 0, I should say. Let's see if this would actually even hit him. Eh, it would. I really just don't give a damn about these two. They're not going to do much to keep us alive in the long run. Like if I move... Hold on. What was that? Yeah, if I move one forward, I should be able to hit him. Nope. There's that height difference causing an issue. Not too fond of Algus stealing experience and job points from us at this point. But what can you really do about that? Alright, let's see here. Would I be able to hit you from here? I don't think I can. Maybe. No, I would end up hitting one of my guys first. Probably him. However, if I move to the side here, I might be able to hit him. There we go. And of course it was a miss. I'll leave Algus alone to his devices over there. As far as enemies go, the Black Goblin is not that dangerous, but since he's here, might as well get rid of him. Uh, I should be able to hit you from here. Now that looks a little too close. However, this is probably going to have me hitting Fox. I'm not sure. That's fine. Let's see if I can do a charge on this guy. I don't know if it's going to be fast enough, but it'll do a little more damage if I manage it. Nope, he's moving away. No big deal to me. I didn't want him around anyhow. Yay, you hit nothing! Good job. These archers are going to be a pain to actually level up here, just because of their charge taking too long. I think I'm just going to avoid using charges from now on because of that kind of thing. Much easier to just attack directly. You got 63, you got 45. Could probably do you in before you manage to get away. Perfect. And now that we actually have items, I can use a potion on you. So much easier to do things when you have the ability to heal yourself. For a second, I thought that bomb was trying to move into place to do an explosion. That would have not been nice. Amazing, someone actually poisoned us this early in the game. I am actually kind of surprised about that. Let's see here. That is two off from you, so if I move... Actually, I should probably just go over this way. Here should do. If I could even go there. Let's try here instead. That'll work. It's a 100%, so I'll go for it. You will die in one hit, so let's deal with you. Oops. Meant to turn. Oh well. I love just how powerful the monk is. He is a fantastic companion to have along with you. I don't know if I'm going to bother waiting for the monsters to drop things, because it's going to take quite a while. I'm sad that that missed. And they probably won't drop anything worthwhile anyhow. So I'll just take whatever drops as we're getting out of this battle normally. Dead cat behind a tree. Let's see, you don't really need anything. You probably could use something. And I can't get over here. So I guess I'll just run over here and heal myself. Probably should heal her, too. A little bit low on the health there. That is why I really don't like archers. They miss a whole ton of the time. Even if you're hitting from the sides, archers seem to be very good at missing. That's not good. That goblin's gonna end up picking that up. Because there is no way I'm making it over to that. At least not with Fox. Maybe one of my other characters will get there first, but I'm pretty sure the goblin's going to get it. That's okay. I'll whittle his health down pretty quickly anyhow. Got a 40, 49. If I do either of those, then I won't be able to get anything out of it. Let's go here and try and deal a 44. I think I should be able to. Nope. 36. Oh well. He had more defense than other things that we were hitting. This should hit the goblin. And give us time to pick up that crystal. Awesome. And one goblin left to go. Once you get this kind of variety on your team, it's very easy to attack and kill these kind of things. Which is really nice. I just did not realize that his name was Midas. That's pretty fantastic. I feel like I should rename one of my characters Midas. I want that on my team. You're not going to be able to move anywhere of any use, so let's just go ahead and heal ourselves. Over this way and attack him from over here. Hopefully he won't block it. Fantastic! Just through this forest and we're almost at Dordor. Nice bit of gil. Sadly, no war trophies off of that. Alright, let's go ahead and save here real quick, and we will be back in just a second after that. See you later!